I'm sure she was as good as gold, but he's developing psychosis. Her clothes are still in the closet, and yesterday he bought her a cake for their anniversary, and he buried it at her grave.
What? At her grave?
God forbid that I should say so, because then I would be perceived as a harpy coming between him and his dead, idolized wife.